Mate, end of day two, how'd you look back?
Yeah, a bit of a tale of two halves, really. First and foremost, Ruti's innings was phenomenal. Double 100 at the home of cricket, doesn't get any more special than that. He showed his class and a fantastic innings all round. I thought not only him, but certainly every player that went in after I got out. The intent we showed was outstanding, and it gave us a good opportunity to declare when we wanted.
Tough work with the ball.
It is. I mean, it's a good wicket. Lord's is always a good wicket. The sun's out. It's pretty flat, and they played well. I think we, you know, when you've got a lot of runs on the board, you come out quite aggressive, attacking. Maybe we didn't get our lines and lengths quite right, but we had to give it a go, and we come back tomorrow and start again.
What about for you? 86, miss out on the ton?
Yeah, certainly. You know, very disappointed to get out when I did. Obviously, was looking for that 14 runs.
Sure, after the winter you've had, to come back to make 86, you would have taken that?
Certainly would have, yeah, absolutely, especially after the second ball. but look, you got to, for a year I've had things probably not go my way, so it's about time to turn around. And the thing is, you've got to take your opportunities. And as I say, happy with 86, but certainly the way the game was poised this morning, I'm disappointed I didn't go on and get a bigger score.